I'm on. Go down! I'm on. Here I come!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so anything you want, just name it.
Let me think. You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise. Isara.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Sure you did. Now we're friends.
No!
Isara!
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted... I so wanted... to make it real. Just for you, Wilkes.
My dream? What do you mean?
Before, you said you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
We will. We'll go flying real soon, Ys. I promise.
Isara?
Isara, the dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours.
You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender, and I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears. The tears we cry are echoes that tell what tomorrow can hold. And I wept in your arms, and I heard bells ring out across the land, bringing peace at last to your heart, my dearest friend. And now the love that you gave
Chapter 12, The Fight for Brule.